All right, guys, we are back again. This is Jobs Divino, and for this episode, we will talk about the new NFT game called Nineco. All right, so what is Nineco? What are the features of this game? What are the play-to-earn features, of course? And then we will talk about the roadmaps, the marketplace. We will discuss that. Marketplace is already existing. The farm mode, the token. We will discuss the tokenomics. And of course, the very important, who are the teams behind this project? No, sino ba yung mga tao na nandito sa likod nito? And of course, we will just gonna run through doon sa kanilang white paper, no, a little. So, kung ano yung token na ginagamit nila. But then again, after the video, I'm gonna show you the gameplay because the testing, no, the application na ginagamit nila dito is already existing. Meron ng testing app. Alright? So, matatry natin yung game. I'm gonna show you the gameplay. I'm gonna teach you how to arrange your NFTs, your Nineco. No? And of course, paano nga ba nilalaro yung Nineco? Alright? If you're ready, let's start the review. First, alright? I'm gonna show you the user interface. No? This is the user interface. Later, tuturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-create ng account and then paano i-set up yung inyong mga Nineco or NFTs. But before we go to the gameplay, I'd like to talk about the tokenomics first and then the team behind this. So let's go to the token. Alright? The token is called Nineco Token. So token name, Nineco Token. And then the symbol is Nino, N-I-N-O, and it's under Binance Smart Chain, as you can see. They have 200 million total supply, and of course the initial circulating supply is 15 million, and then of course whitelisted naman, no? General description: Nineco will be released on the basis of Binance Smart Chain platform and fully comply with BEP 20 standard. So alam naman na natin yan, no, under Binance Smart Chain. So our token distribution is adopting the distribution model of fair launch and sharing one main goal to allow all our beloved participants to buy Nino token with the same price in private sale and IDO. But that's already done, so hindi na natin siya inabutan. Didiscuss natin ngayon who are the team members, no? Papakita ko sa inyo. But this is the allocation, the token distribution. 15% will go to the team, alright? So it's okay. 10% will go to the advisor and strategies. 35% private sale. The IDO will be 15%. And liquidity is 5%. 20% game incentive. So, kung meron kayong feedback about sa token allocation, well, you can comment on the description of this video. And who are the teams behind this? Are they docs? Are they public? Of course, ipapakita ko sa inyo yan. So, these are the team members behind the project. Alright? So, as you can see here, we have the CEO, Dang Nguyen. Alright? Dang Nguyen is the CEO and PM. The UI designer, I'd like to give a props to the UI designer, guys, because later, I will show you the gameplay. Sobrang ganda nung graphics. The graphics is really good. No? It's similar to the Axie Infinity, but sobrang mas pinalupet. More beautiful, no? Than the other games na nakikita ko. So we have the CTO, Ziha Nguyen, and then the animator. So, and of course, Lee Duong, the business development. Guys, you can visit the team members. They are all docs, no? So let's check the CEO. So this is the CEO. Makikita nyo naman yung kanyang LinkedIn. So yan, nakalagay naman dyan yung kanyang background, no? So I think you can do your own research na rin. So, ayan. Again, no, I am not a financial advisor, but ayun, what I'm doing is showing you yung kanilang background, yung kanilang profile, who are the team members, what's all about, no, the game. So ayan, pinapakita ko yan sa inyo. So ito, ayan, this is Diu Lin Duong. So ayan, puntahan nyo, guys, yung kanilang mga profile. The team members are public, no, public naman silang lahat. And then of course, let's go to the marketplace. Okay, gusto ko ipakita sa inyo yung marketplace. These are the partners, by the way, no. The partners is, ayan, nakalagay yan lahat dito. They have the Launch Zone, alright, the Barmy, and the Dreamboat Capital, wow, of course. And then Gamify Gate, MemeHunter.io, and CoinLab. There are lots of good partners, no, on this project. So, I think having a good partner is a good point on a project. And later, guys, I'm gonna show you the gameplay. Sobrang ganda kasi nung user interface, nagustuhan ko siya. But then again, no, do your own research. I am not a financial advisor. What I'm doing is showing you no, the full features of this project, ano bang meron dito, paano ba siya laruin, no, ano yung token, and then let's go a little dun sa kanilang token. So this is the token, ayan, before we go to the roadmap, this is the token, this is the only token address, no, the smart contract address or the CA address. So if you wanna check, just go to the official website, please, no, bookmark niyan, nineco.com, and then click this. Okay, let's talk about the token, kung nakalock ba siya, tingnan natin. So checking on the holders, all right, they have 62% locked and the other one is 25%, so a total of 87% was locked. So I think this is good, though, for us investors, because alam natin na hindi tayo basta-basta matatakbuhan in case, no. So kasi nakalock naman yung kanilang token. Of course, no, that's very important kapag chine-check natin yung kanilang token. And the current price of the token is I check it on PooCoin, it's 0.16, no, $168.976 as of this recording. All right? The price is a little bit cheap as of now. Alright, because the market, the crypto market is all, ano, we call it red market. Everything is down, no, in crypto market. So I think it's a good time for you to get in, no. It's not a financial advice, but if you want to check or if you want to play the game, it is a good time to buy the tokens and to play the game. Alright, now I'd like to tell you na lalabas yung kanilang game on February. The alpha test, if I'm not mistaken, but they already have the test app or the beta test app, no. So yung beta test app ipapakita ko sa inyo later, no. So ito, white paper, daan na lang natin ng konti, let's talk about a little on the white paper. Okay, so this is the white paper. Of course, yung summary makikita nyo dito, I'm gonna put the URL, no. So let's talk about the token. So they have a MATA token, no. MATA token, what is MATA token? This is the in-game currency or the in-game token, no? It's under BEP20, again, of course, Binance Smart Chain. So, ayan. MATA is an uncapped utility token generated by game system. It supplies growth as more players join the game. So, nakalagay naman dyan, no? And players can spend MATA within the game to breed new Neneko, purchase multiple items and earn by playing the game, especially by winning the PvP battles. So yun yung pinaka in-game currency. And then the governance token naman is, or the utility token is, the Nineco token. Okay? NINO, of course, under Binance Smart Chain. So eto yun, yung pinakita natin. No? This is the Nineco token. Alright? So, that's very simple. I'm gonna put this URL, no, para mabasa niyo yung buong gameplay, yung game, yung buong project. But I'd like to show you the marketplace before we get dun sa pinakang gameplay. Alright, how to go to the marketplace? Of course, ang gawin nyo lang, market.nineco.com. Alright, if you are here on the nineco.com, just click the marketplace here. Alright, so this is the marketplace, and then look at the user interface, is very good. So this is one thing, no, maganda sa isang game na hindi pa nagpa-publish yung alpha, meron na silang marketplace. The marketplace is already existing. It's very simple, similar to the other marketplace. Sobrang dito maganda, no, very plain and simple. It's very easy to use. You can filter out the faction and you can check the body parts if you want. So just click the Nineco. And then of course, ayan, maganda yung UI niya. There is an information, all of the information are here, no? The faction, the class, the breed count, alright, are there. So makikita nyo naman. The generation, beta generation, and then the owner. Alright, makikita nyo yan dyan. And then of course, the basic statistic or the stats, you can check it here. The health, attack, armor, and speed. So, attributes. What is attributes? Most likely, on the other game, it's the body parts, no? Yung tinatawag natin na attributes. So, meron dyang sword, bug, pink, pixie, highlight, smile. And all of the description, you can actually click, no? Ayan, yung sword, deals damage, 100% attack, no? And then you can click the other one, highlight, passive skill. So, ito yung mga skills, no? Pixie, increased 30% of immunity. And of course, HP, ayan, nakalagay naman dyan. Now, You can actually filter out if you want only fire, yung faction, alright, or yung element or faction. Ayan, you can filter out the fire. Or if you want thunder, you can filter out the thunder. And ayun nga guys, no, medyo ang nakikita kong lowest price, you can filter the lowest price dito. Ayan, naka-lowest price siya. Ang pinaka nakikita nating lowest price as of this recording is 0.345 BNB, which is 122 USD or BUSD, no. Ayan. Pwede kayo magpunta, you can go to the marketplace at pwede nyo ma-check yan. Kung anong class, if you want assassin, alright, you can filter it out. Okay, the generation, all of the filters, you can find it on the left side, no. Yan, including the breed count, no. Nandyan sa left, the wild attribute, so you can go here and then filter dyan. So pwede nyo yung gawin, no. If you wanna buy, just go to the marketplace. Now, the very interesting part, the gameplay, okay? I'm gonna teach you. First, you have to download the APK, no, the Android file, no, and install it on your Android devices. Or on my case, I use emulator. So this is a good thing, no. Already existing na. All of the data here are our test data. It will be deleted after the beta test. And of course, on February, lalabas na yung pinaka alpha test. All right? Now, how to play the game? It's very simple. All you have to do is to connect your wallet first, no? Here. Connect your wallet on your account. As you can see, on my account, I have connected my wallet. And then, you can actually set up your account on account settings. You can bind your email address, no? On my case, sige, pakita ko na lang. I bind my email address. You can set up your password and then create your account. After you do that, no, you can use that here. After downloading the application, magla-login kayo. Okay? Dito sa pinakang application. On my case, let's say, sa-sign out ko siya muna. Ayan. Tapos, eto yung bind ko na email, ilalagin mo yan. No? Login ko lang yan. And then, there you go. Beware, this is, of course, data is will be untouched. And then, yung mga pets mo, yung mga assets mo, hindi yun magagalaw. Pero, the rest of the test data, mawawala lahat yun. Ayan, will be purged in the final version. Ayan, the test data, of course. So, X mo lang yan. How to play the game? Just click enter. Very simple. Click enter. And then, so, just wait for the user interface. Actually, guys, ako, no, personally, I like the user interface. Alright? So, this is the user interface. And the good thing here, once you get into the game, there is a tutorial, no? Ayan. I-click mo daw siya. Okay, nakapaglaro na kasi ko, you can actually go battle. But before that, there is a menu here. You can go to shop, Nineko, bug, and adventure. Alam na natin yung adventure, but the very important thing here is the Nineko. Okay, this is where you can see your NFTs. Just click Nineko, and then lahat ng NFTs mo, makikita mo dito. What if you can see your NFTs? All you have to do is to click the sync. Alright? You buy NFTs on the marketplace, you connect your account, you bind your account, and then wala yung NFTs mo. Just click the sync button, and then all of the NFTs will go here. Or makikita mo yan sa iyong inventory. This is actually the inventory, no? So yan, as you can see, this is the test. Test NFT lang naman itong nakikita nyo. And then, just go back, shop, very simple, yan lang naman yung shop. If you want to go shop some items, pwede yan, no? So, most likely, magkakaroon ng mga fragments, etc. Spin, ayan, bugs. So, ayan, eto, ano ba laman nung iyong bugs? Makikita mo yan dyan. And then, that's very simple. How to play the game. Okay? Let's try the adventure. Okay? This is the adventure. Just click that. Okay? And then, you will be redirected onto this user interface. Now, how to go to... Actually, meron pang mga kinukulik. Ginaguide niya tayo, oh. Kukulik natin yan. Then, nag-level up tayo. Just collect that. No, daily, makakakulik ka. Alright? So, ayan. Then, you can claim mata. Alright? Pwede ka rin mag-claim. So, ayan. 1,000 claim. I think, we can, kailangan nyo i-select yung nineko mo. But anyway, here, how to go to battle. Ayan, meron siyang initial interface. Just click the battle button. Okay? This is PBE, ha? Click battle button. And then, here, you have to arrange your Ninekos, because this is an idle game. After you arrange all of the all of your Ninekos will attack automatically, no? Automatic yan. The very important here is the positioning of your NFTs and Ninecos. Take for example, yan, I have 3. You can drag, no? Drag your Ninecos, okay? And reposition your Ninecos at any time before you start the fight. So, for example, of course, kung sino yung nasa first line will be attacked first by the enemy. So, ganun naman lagi yun. And then, all you have to do is to read the statistic, the body parts, the strategy, no? Para magawa mong kung paano mo siya i-strategize yung iyong mga Ninecos. Alright? Take for example, I'm gonna put it all on the first line and then let's start the fight. But before that, I'd like to turn on the music, no? This is actually the music. Merong music yan, guys. So, tinurn up ko lang siya saglit. On the settings, here, you can turn on the music effects and then the music, this one. Okay, let's do a sample battle. Okay, adventure. Let's go fight, battle, and then arrange, and then click fight. Tignan nyo kung gano'ng kaganda. Ganun siya kalupit. Ayan. Diba? See? Alright, so nakita nyo naman, no? I'm gonna turn off the music a little. So, yan, i-off ko lang yung music. Guys, as you can see, no, the user interface is really good, no, when it comes to battle. So, yan, pwede nyo pag-aralan yung mga item. Click nyo lang yung adventure. I'm gonna go battle again one, no, isa pa, no? Try to battle again. Tignan nyo yung mga effects. Look at the effects, no? Look at the user interface. Ayan, no? Meron na nga, tsaka the sound effects, no, very interesting, no. So, let's fight. Ayan. Ako, gusto ko talaga siya laruin, guys. Ayan, no. Mas maganda yung effects nito. Compared to, ano, guys, ha? Compared to Axiom, ayan, no. Pag nag-ulti, no, grabe. And then, again, no, you can pass forward. Just click this. Guys, you can pass forward if you want. Just click this. So, there you go. You win. And then, you will have your reward. Experience. And then, yun yung fish. And then, this one. So, yan. Ganun lang siya. That's very simple to play, no? This is an idle game. All you have to do is to arrange your Ninecos on the right position. Okay? And then, click battle. So, ganun siya kadali, no? Ganun siya kaganda. So, yan, guys. I'm gonna put all of the social media, no, nung kanilang team, nung kanilang project. Please mag-follow kayo para updated kayo. If you wanna check their social media, go to the description of this video. And then of course, if you have some comments, i-click nyo lang dyan sa ilalim sa description ng video. Guys, personally, again, no, I'd like to tell you na I am not a financial advisor. Ang ginagawa ko, pinapakita ko sa inyo yung gameplay. Ako personally, gusto ko yung graphics. But again, no, mag-research muna kayo, wag muna kayong tatalpak. Okay. Huwag muna kayong tatalon sa ika nga, no? Dahil hayaan nyo muna kami. Pinareview sa amin to. Okay, they provide us ayun, yung NFTs na pwedeng laruin. At ito yun na nga, kami muna, at least, no? Kami, may papakita namin sa inyo kung worth it ba siya or hindi. So, if you have any comments, just put on the description of this video and then we will talk about that, no? Again, thank you very much. That's it for this video. Hopefully, nakatulong ako sa inyo. Thank you very much. Peace! Out. In my head and I ask myself to please stop.